Okay. In that case, let's go back, I think, and put this Fury one back in. For now, anyway. unlocks warband upgrades. Chosen.
More strength for slaughter.
Okay, lightning strike.
My proficiency is unsurpassed.
Here. Experience per turn is increased. Casualty replenishment rate goes up. We can get leadership aura size and ability stand or die, melee defense and leadership. Or a bonus versus infantry of 5. I think that one's probably better. Is it? Nah, let's go with that. Go Deadly Blade. Okay, yes. Okay, let's get our next level of this. No, no, we do not want to end turn.
Unrelenting murder.
I need to take this from them right now.
For Khorne!
And I'm gonna
this
occupy
is
it.
Property of the
Queen. Okay, excellent.
Valkia the Bloody.
Now, I'm gonna grab one Valkyrie back. Or Chaos Fury, sorry. And oh wow, Dragon Ogre. Well, that's pretty cool. Yeah, let's grab a Dragon Ogre. Only a 1% chance to get it. So that's cool. What else did we lose in that battle then? Oh, I'm not sure. Oh no, there we go. No, because that was... Oh, I didn't grab the Fury. Let's grab one Fury and we'll get rid of one of them.
I demand absolute fealty.
And then we'll grab the Shaggoth, or the Dragon Ogre, and the Troll. I think. Yeah.
Weakness is not an option.
There we go. Can anybody be upgraded yet? No. Rank 5. So they're nowhere near. They're only rank 1. They're rank 2. Yeah. And you guys need rank 7. I think I turned both of you into the Yeah. Because that's just better. How much is... Oh, you only got 5 bonus for infantry, so it's not that great. Ah, well. Okay, well, I managed to grab this spot, which is nice. We'll get some growth and replenishment. I'm gonna definitely be holding on to this. And I probably want to build the protection building here now. Yeah, let's build the protection building there. Which ones do we have new things in? Ah, there. I don't really need that at the moment. Okay. Wonder where he's gonna go. Okay, good. He's gonna run off. That's what I like to see. And your beauty. Oh, that's not very nice. War weariness. Minus growth.
Khorne's awakened.
Okay.
Mistress of Skulls.
Probably want to be... Where's the edge of our boundary here now?
Hell follows me.
Probably want to be pressing on attacking them.
Even here, Khorne's fury is red hot. This weather rides like a savage animal.
They're making a run for it. Oh, they moved another army up there. Brutal business. Base weapon damage plus 20% for all armies of all factions. Ooh. Okay.
Pet woman.
That's interesting.
To more death.
How much have they got here?
Reforged for murder.
Maybe I want to go back and subdue those guys a little bit. I don't know. March, if I go here, yeah, that's gonna stop all my replenishment.
You what? I am a rune lord, not some smith.
Maybe I want to risk it. To chase these guys down. Nope. Ah, cool. Awesome. They captured this. So let's go for... the... hold up, what have we got? Oh, we got plus two currently. Let's go with that one again.
The Gore Queen.
Have they managed to fully replenish again?
Do you take me for a wazak?
Bringer of glory. The cold is unnoticeable in the heat of battle.
Okay.
There will always be blood.
This could be a bad idea. Let's see, leadership plus seven. Guess let's give that to the trolls. Yeah. Okay, what will it do if I do this? Oh, we didn't lose anything, so that's okay. I'm happy to do that, if I didn't lose anything. I'm gonna sack it for that extra money. Ooh.
Sword Maiden of the Blood God. Behold my wrath.
No, do nothing. For now.
Khorne's awakened.
Okay, got that last lightning strike. So I can stop other armies coming in, which will be good. Now, for you, get undivided authority, armor plus 10, leadership aura size, enables magical attacks. That would actually be good for demons. Ah, yes, let's go look at your path to glory. Unbreakable hit points. Okay.
Deck me in trophies.
What did that give me?
A victory to savor.
Hmm? I have no idea what that did. Oh, hello. Well, you definitely turned into a now you're an exalted hero of Khorne. Okay. Got you. Nice. And now we've got to upgrade you again.
Such a violent battle calls the weak.
Interesting. Okay.
So much blood, a worthy triumph.
I don't want to make my vassal too strong, because they do revolt, I have heard. No, I'm happy to test the vassal. What a resolve that. And I guess let's just gift to the vassal this time.
This aids the cause of war.
There we go. But I probably need to find another vassal-y tribe as well.
Mistress of Skulls.
Souls gained from battles, income from post battles, Khorne corruption. Ooh. Post battle loot, casualty replenishment rate. Let's go casualty replenishment rate. And then I will grab Driven by Rage, I think.
I relish such power.
Okay.
Is that the best they could give us? There will always be blood.
I definitely Need to replenish my army.
Gather strength for the kill.
Oh, that doesn't
without question
actually do anything for this bit.
Sweet.
So let's chase after this guy. Hopefully finish him off. Yep. And chance of plague spreading, recruitment costs goes down. Yeah, I don't want to decrease control. Let's do that as well. Yeah, so I already know that. I've already done all this. Thank you, though. I've turned off all the others. I don't want to see my enemies moving around. Like that guy running in his bloody underway. Defeat the following army in battle. Oh, well, that was
Consort of Khorne.
That was the idea.
I crave the flavor of your freshly removed hearts.
That's never. What I was attempting to do.
Your feet should bleed.
Twenty-five % for allegiance and vassalage with Skaven, Beastman, and Noska. Forsaken. Ooh, actually, bonus income effect for Dark Fortress military buildings. That seems good. Oh, I didn't even see that one.
Every action shall be calculated.
Okay, let's first upgrade the defense there. Then we'll upgrade the port.
Speak before my graven throne while I decide whether to take your skull.
They want a trade agreement. Sure. For now. Where is he going now? Okay, good. I'm gonna be able to catch him. The enemy has unearthed and purged one of our cults. We will recover, but the coven lost some potential influences. Curse, undivided corruption, minus 2. Income from all buildings, minus 5. Oh.
Sword maiden of the blood god.
Okay.
With my absolute word.
Let's go grab this battle. Souls, favor. Let's actually grab unit experience this time. Cure.
The Gore Queen.
Oh, I think those are timed rewards. These ones aren't. Win 8 battles, unlock a new undivided or chaos gift of chaos slot. Yeah, okay.
Khorne's awakened.
It's rank 3, rank 3. Yeah. Okay, got a Marauder sitting there. A spawn of Khorne. Could have sworn it said I got... Oh yeah, 1 and 1. Ah, I can get those. Okay, let's get rid of you. And grab you into the army. Knights Sweet of the Brazen Sweet Throne. Murder. Oh, they got an infantry bonus. That's cool. Extra mass. Murderous charge. Huh. Must be rank 3. Okay. Now, where do I want to go from here? Maybe this way? What are these guys? Are these chaos? I'm not sure.
There will always be blood. Blood so easily stains the snow.
Okay, let's head this way then.
Even here, Khorne's fury is red hot. Do not dare to look at me as if I have been
a trade agreement and a payment. Sure. I'm happy to get some more money. That's always good.